Huh? Heard you broke out of Sidna mine with those Forsworn. Do you have any idea how many died?
I work silver, like my father, and his father before him.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and Forsworn ramp. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Unlike my husband Clapper, I watch after our guests.
A man like me makes a lot of enemies. People are always trying to cheat me.
Blood and silver, friend. Blood and silver.
Outsiders aren't trusted in Markarth. Keep that in mind. You need a move. Take a look. Let me know.
If you think it'll help.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Hmm.
Let's see what you have.
Deal with petty thievery and drugging ghouls.
Olole Gagan.
Hearing that for
bandit raid.
Careful of the whole battle. That gets you. This way.
Head inside and get some rest. Send word to the Jarl.
Are you all right?
Still shaken from all the fighting, my friend. It's been too long since I had to kill someone.
Damn Forsworn. Well, only a matter of time before they hit here, too.
I would have gotten past the Forsworn without...
That I do. If you want to grab a pickaxe and pick up some iron, feel free. I'll pay for anything you bring. Seems Cole Skegger Mine got hit by Forsworn. Those madmen get more bold every season. Paavo and Gat are the only survivors. I'll be sending word to the Jarl about this. But I don't know when help will come. I'm sure Pavel would be grateful, and we'd all rest a little easier. But that's nonsense. You can't handle a group of Forsworn by yourself. If their axes don't get you, their magic will. Good. Okay.
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers. Got to thinking. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn. I just don't know it yet. Watch the skies, traveler.
Are you feeling sick?
One of the miners. Plenty of ore to dig up around here. Don't have much to say to you. Got work. Yes? Need something?
What is it?
Staying out of trouble, kinsman.
Thank you.
exist. Hmm? Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Where'd you come from?
Thank you. be.
The road makes this one weary.
Can't be. You took its very soul.
By the gods, I don't even know what to say. Where'd you come from?
Oh, no, you don't.
Smart man. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Ah, come on, man.
Now, wipe my stolen booty. So close to that area too.
you come from?
I am the huntsman. Merbel knows many poisons and cures if you need them. Orc poisons are... Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
God damn it. Stupid vampire.
Thank you.
Orc poison. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
I used to wander the corners of Skyrim like you. I miss those days. Me? I'm Borguk's brother. I came back after serving many years in the Legion. By then, Borguk had already become chief, and he welcomed me home as family, not as rival as is tradition. I did. I was known as Gorbis Gordushnik in those days, in honor of my homeland. Many orcs leave the stronghold to join the Legion. They welcome our skill in battle and smithing, and we welcome a chance to see the world. I do. There's a freedom the roads give you that the stronghold does not. But I have a place here, and I wouldn't want to dishonor my clan by leaving again like some young pup. I couldn't. It would dishonor the place the chief has made for me. You're right, look at me. Talking in circles like some old wise woman. Very well, Outlander. You have my axe when you need it. All right, then. You speak to Borguk, chief of Dushnik Yarl.
Fight I am well. Borguk's favorite wife. He knows my beauty should be praised.
I serve my chief and my brothers by working in the mines. It's the only place fit for an aging orc.
Malakath has given me the task to mine. Good ore brings strength to our people. Thank you.
serve my chief and my brothers by working in the mines. It's the only place fit for an aging orc. Sorry, Outlander, but this old orc cannot help you. Quorgo is the chief here. I don't know how Gorbish has so much spirit. He should act his age.
Anything good?